In this video, we will be showing you how to fix freezing, stuttering, and FPS drop issues in Warzone 2 and DMZ. The stutters can be caused due to many different factors, so we will be covering numerous solutions that can fix the issue. First, open Warzone 2 and head to the graphics settings. Find the shader options, then restart shaders optimization. This will delete shader cache and reload the shaders for Warzone 2. If Warzone 2 is still freezing, then you can try updating your graphics drivers. Open the start menu. Search for Device Manager, then open it. Expand the Display Adapters category. Right-click on your graphics card, then choose to update. Search automatically and complete any driver updates you have available. If you have an NVIDIA graphics card, then open GeForce Experience. Switch to the Drivers page. Download the most recent driver. It should be at the top. If you don't see a download button, then click Check for Updates. Download and install the newest driver. The Express installation should work fine. Try Warzone 2 and see if the stuttering and freezing is fixed. Next, you can try changing some of your in-game settings. Go to the interface settings. Find parallax effect and turn it off. Switch to graphics. Make sure the display mode is set to full screen exclusive. Apply if needed, then switch to quality. Lower the video memory scale setting. Scroll down and turn off on-demand texture streaming. Apply settings. If Warzone is still stuttering, then go to the post-processing options in the graphics quality settings. Switch reflex low latency to on plus boost or on depending on what you're currently using. The next solution is to change power plan settings. Open the start menu and search for power plan. Select the choose a power plan option. Choose either the high performance plan or the ultimate performance plan. If you don't see either, then expand the additional plans menu. Click Change Plan Settings next to your power plan. Select Change Advanced Power Settings. Open the processor power management options. Expand the minimum processor state and set it between 10 and 30. Expand the maximum processor state, then set it to 100. Apply settings and try Warzone 2. If this doesn't work, you can try setting the minimum processor state between 80 and 100. However, this isn't recommended. Next, you can try switching to an older driver. If you have an NVIDIA graphics card, then head to the old NVIDIA driver search page. A link will be provided in the description. Enter in your graphics card information, then click Start Search. Find a game-ready driver from a few weeks or months back. Do not use anything too old as it can cause other issues. Choose to download the driver. Click Download again and the installer will load. Once done, run the application and use the Express installation. If the old driver doesn't fix the issue, then we recommend reinstalling the newest driver. Next, you will want to stop using any overlays that appear on your game. Some examples are the NVIDIA overlay and Discord overlay. Although unlikely, there are some cases where the overlays can cause stuttering issues when playing Warzone 2. If you use Discord, then open it. Click the gear icon to open the user settings. Switch to the advanced settings. Turn off hardware acceleration and confirm. Wait a moment and Discord will restart. Next, try closing any other applications that you have open but don't need. Sometimes applications will minimize to the hidden icon menu on your taskbar. The next solution for stuttering and lagging in Warzone 2 is to lower your game settings. For the most part, you will want to have all your settings set to low or off. I'll include my quality settings on screen. Pause the video and copy them if needed. If you have an NVIDIA graphics card, then you can optimize the NVIDIA control panel settings to fix stuttering and FPS drops in Warzone. Right-click on your desktop and open the NVIDIA control panel. If you don't see the option, then select Show More Options. Select Adjust Image Settings with Preview from the side. Make sure Use the Advanced 3D Image Settings option is selected and apply any changes. Switch to the Manage 3D Settings page from the side. Here, you will want to change the low latency, power management mode, texture filtering quality, and threaded optimization settings. Feel free to copy all of our settings if you want. For the next solution, head to the Warzone 2 graphics settings and go to quality. Scroll down to the shadow and lighting settings. Select spot cache and set it to high or ultra. Test Warzone 2. If you're still getting stuttering and FPS drops, then head to your desktop. Right-click and open the NVIDIA control panel. On Windows 11, you may need to select Show More Options. Select Manage 3D Settings from the side. Scroll down and find the shader cache size option. Select the drop menu and use 10 gigabytes, then apply settings. If that doesn't work, then try 100 gigabytes. If neither work, then set it back to driver default. Next, open the start menu. Search for graphics settings, then open it. On Windows 10, you will have an option at the top to enable low latency. On Windows 11, select change default graphics settings. Try playing Warzone with reduced latency enabled and disabled. In some cases, having it enabled can help reduce stuttering. While some people may experience less stuttering with it turned off, you will need to restart your PC to apply the change each time. If Warzone 2 is still stuttering, then open the start menu. Search for game mode, then open it. Turn on game mode and close. The next option is to go to the graphics settings and then quality. Find the render resolution and turn it down slightly. Somewhere between 95 and 98% should work fine. This will lower your quality in an attempt to stop stuttering and FPS drops. Apply settings and try Warzone 2. If this doesn't work, then go to the graphics quality settings. Scroll down and set nearby level of detail to low, distant level of detail to low, and clutter draw distance to short. Check for stutters and FPS drops. If they're still occurring, then set the render resolution back to 100 and the other settings to your preference. If you have a lower end PC, then you will want to keep the settings set to low and short, other than the nearby level of detail. If Warzone 2 is lagging due to your internet, then there are a few options. First, use an Ethernet connection if possible. If that doesn't work or isn't viable, then open the start menu. Type CMD. Right-click the command prompt and run it as administrator. Confirm if asked. Enter in each of the commands we have here, being sure to press enter after each one. We will also include a link to these commands in the description. Be sure to let each command process finish before entering the next. Once you have run each command, restart your PC. If Warzone 2 is still lagging, then you can try using an alternate DNS. Open the start menu. Search for Control Panel and open it. Set View By to Category. Select View Network Status and Tasks. Click your connection on the side. Go to Properties. Select Internet Protocol Version 4, TCP/IPv4, then open the properties. Check the option to use the following DNS server addresses. Next, you need to decide which DNS server you are going to use. Typically, either the Google or Cloudflare DNS is used. For Google, set the preferred DNS server to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate DNS server to 8.8.4.4. For Cloudflare, set the preferred DNS server to 1.1.1.1 and the alternate DNS server to 1.0.0.1. Click OK to confirm, then close. If this doesn't work, then we recommend removing the custom DNS. The next option for internet issues is to restart your router. Be sure to give it at least a minute without power before turning it back on. The Warzone 2 freezing, stuttering, and FPS drop issues should now be fixed. Be sure to like the video if you found that helpful, and check out our video here to make Warzone 2 look better and more colorful.